Well, today I'm trying something new with these neon paints, and the consistency is really surprising. It's actually kind of a little coarser, which probably has something to do with the neon quality. And I used gloss medium and varnish in it. If I had known it was this thick, I would have used pouring medium or something else. I added a lot of water. I've made the paints thicker than I normally might, but that's because I kind of want to do a multicolored thing. I still don't know if the consistency is right there. No matter what I do, they kind of are a little gloppy. Gloppy, I'm sure, is a technical term in the artist world. So now I will, and I don't want the colors to blend that much. When I do multicolored things, sometimes the blending makes mud, so I just wanted to try this with black. I'm using Anita's black acrylic, regular black acrylic, not gloss or anything. So I'm just going to, and these are really thick, so we'll see. This canvas is one that I had painted on and then washed the paint off, so it has a little discoloration from that, but I'm not overly concerned by it. Blue, it doesn't look that bright in the cup or on the canvas, so we'll see how it is in real life. Oh, there's a little heart. Orange is something I don't use a lot because it does make strange colors like green does. But I wanted to use a little bit in this one because I like all these colors together, when, especially with the neon thing. That's kind of, it might be kind of fun if it comes out with anything interesting.